Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today I'm going to be doing a school vlog and my morning routine. So my ponytail already got ruined, but I'm going to brush my teeth right now, so yeah.
Breakfast at Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girl with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machine.
Okay, so I'm done brushing my teeth. Now I'm going to like pour water on my face to wake me up more. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna sit you guys over here. Sorry about the background. I'm gonna just close this. I'm sorry. So pour water. Oh my god. Okay, so that was refreshing. Now I'm going to take out this little rubber band and get my brush out and comb my hair. So I'm going to fast forward this, so yeah. Okay, what I'm gonna do now is change into my outfit for school and dance. So yeah. Okay, so right now I'm wearing this shirt that says Justice and a little checkered and some jeggings, and I'm gonna put on my sweater right now because it's really cool. It's like this Vans, but let me show you the front. It has the Vans right here. It's really cute. I love it. So I'm probably gonna go brush my hair again. I like to be sure. Okay, that was it. And now I'm going to make sure I did my homework. Oh, I did. Okay, so I'm gonna get my backpack. Oh, and my shoes. Oh my gosh. Okay. You're wondering why I said, oh my gosh? It's because I have this bracelet that says my name, and it sounded like friendship bracelets, and I didn't have it on, and I'm like, did I lose it at school or something? But it was right there, so thank goodness. I have to take it anymore, so I'm just gonna leave it here. So let's do what I gotta do. So I don't know what shoes to wear because I have these cute cherry bands that would fit my outfit. My rainbow checker Vans wouldn't, but I have these Nikes that are for dance. So I don't know what shoes to wear. I need some opinions from my dad. Hold on. Never mind, I've decided. I'm wearing these cherry Vans. I don't know if they're for dancing. Probably not, but we're gonna learn. So now I'm going to put on my socks. These are a little big, so I need some Vans socks. Those are cute, but they're very expensive. Okay, these are, I tied them like in, I usually just take off my shoes and like that, not untying it, so I could basically just put it on without having to tie my shoe, and it's still tight. So there. I'm gonna put on the other one. Ouch. Almost. Just like a little bit. If you're wondering, if you haven't seen my like what I got for Christmas video, you should check it out. But I got these shoes for Christmas. So now I'm gonna put on this bracelet. Yeah, I can't put it on without someone to help me, so I'm going to ask my dad once he wakes up. But now I'm just going to check if I have everything for school. So here is my cactus backpack. I am getting a new one because this one is way too big. I only use like two pockets. Like this like small kind of medium one, and the main pocket. So I wanted to take this out, but I just need it out. And then, okay. So this is my only homework. Usually we have math and reading, but today we only had these passages. So I'm going to put it right here. And I'm going to need my dad's signature on my other one. Oh my god, I'm gonna sneeze. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Okay. It's normal for me. I sneeze a lot at once. But with a little big one. So I have this back here. I'm gonna fast forward this because this is gonna take a while. I'm an organization freak, but not with my room. I don't wanna waste too much of my battery because I'm gonna do a school vlog. And I'm gonna do some musicallys, TikToks in there. So the next thing I do is just chill. But I need a water bottle. Oh, I need to get ready for dance. Keep forgetting. So it is currently 6:56. I like telling my dad like start getting ready at 7:30. So I have some time. Right now I need to get my blue small backpack. I'm sorry about the location, but I'm in my kitchen. I found the backpack. So I need to find a water bottle for me to use. So wish me good luck. Found one, but these are one of my mom's running bottles, but I have to use it. Okay, so I got the water bottle, but I'm not sure what else I need. But I'm gonna feed my cat. Okay, so I have my water bottle. I already fed my cat. I thought about it and I need a rubber band. So I'm gonna take my EOS, and I don't really need a rubber band because my friend that's going with me to Dancing Images her mom is gonna do her hair. So I won't really need a rubber band, but I'm gonna take my EOS, which is a chopstick. But yeah, I'm not gonna waste my battery or waste this footage, like my footage storage. So I'm gonna end my morning routine here. Sweating, thirsty, and bruised, Hans was in great despair by this point. Then along came a butcher driving a horse-drawn cart, and in the cart was a pig. It was
gargantuan,
seeming to be the size of a house. Hans told the butcher, "How I wish I had a pig. I'd have it butchered to make sausages and other delicacies."
Okay, there's a
couple.
Alina? How
would you have any trade? Any
sense to you?
No.
That is insane. Okay.
Hey guys, I forgot to record with my friends at school. Here's one of them.
Hi.
We're at Open Gym right now.
Hola.
Just got done from dance too. We're sweating. And there's like some cheerleaders in the background. Right there. So yeah. We're gonna be recording when some of us are on the trampoline. Okay, I'm recording.
Yeah. So I'm gonna do the basic kind of, I'm gonna try to do that and then do that in bounce board. So we're gonna do the bounce back jump for it.
Hurry up!
Okay! Close this. Okay.
Hey!
legs that way after you do a backflip. So like this, and then backflip turn. Yeah, but then land.
Okay, wait, I want to try that.
So you want to get high.
Let me try that. I can't do the flip. Let me try the front flip.
Oh, she's a cop.
Just tell me what you do.
Here's a little secret. I'm gonna run off the trampoline that way. Okay, ready, run. That girl's tall. That's why she's like that.
I'm gonna record when we're on a different thing.
We're going on something else. Hey guys, so I'm gonna do a front flip with you guys going in. So here goes nothing. Oh god.
I'm recording me now doing a flip. Sorry about my hair.
I'm gonna be right next to her. Look, show them the. So there's like two lanes.
Okay, ready? One.
Wait, hold on.
Hey guys, so it is the next day. So yesterday I went to hip hop, and as you saw, I was in gymnastics, open gym. And I just got back from ballet. And now I'm with my dad to get something to eat. So yeah. So I just got my food. I'm gonna take a peek. So we have white rice, macaroni, and some teriyaki, and some veggies in there. So I'm gonna get into this. Okay, so I just finished my lunch. I finished it pretty quick because I haven't eaten this whole day. So now we're gonna head to our mall. So, yeah. We are in the car, currently heading to the mall. We're here, but I'll see you once we're in a store. Okay guys, so we're in the mall. So I'm gonna go in Tilly's and see what there is. Hey guys, so I just got back from Tilly's. I ended up getting this Adidas track sweater and a checkered backpack. So now we're heading home, or where are we getting to?
Harley store.
So now we're heading to the Harley Davidson store for my dad. So yeah, I'll see you in the car. So we went to Harley Davidson store and now we're in cycle gear. So yeah. I just got the sweater. So now we're about to go get some food for my mom to cook at Cardenas. I'll record on the drive. Okay guys, this is the end of the video. My phone is running low, so make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Bye!